So what do you think the two arrow thing is? Is that how many shrines we've cleared?
That makes sense. That icon does look like a shrine.
So right now every shrine's giving us one spirit orb.
What are the two?
That's a spirit orb.
Oh, that's duh. Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Let me turn it down a little bit.
Does his head look like it's aligned wrongly?
He's leaning ahead of you to.
In case anybody hasn't noticed, Ben's playing now.
I need to learn the controls.
Welcome to the D-pad.
Hello.
I'm Rick.
I'm Ben.
Lindsay, I am talking. A female woman thing.
Okay.
Oh, that's a rune.
Yes. Well, it's a rune bomb.
How does the targeting work?
Left trigger.
L2.
Left trigger?
Yes.
Like the same thing as shield?
Yes.
Huh.
Huh. I really... Yeah.
That didn't seem awkward while playing, though.
No. Oh, that's throw. I don't want to throw.
So be out of it. Or throw it. Yeah, no. Instead of just clicking fucking B.
So he goes back. Yeah. So which attack?
Oh. That one.
Yeah, yeah. It's Mega Man shoot the button.
Let's jump.
X is jump. So X is jump, Y is
triangle
attack.
Is jump.
Oh, Jesus. All right. Wasn't there a Beamos like right out? Sure was. So someone was... I'm trying to remember. Someone was suggesting, hey, what if we try to bomb? Like, just dropped a bomb in front of it, like one of the rune bombs we have.
Oh, they have that now.
I don't know if it's worth trying or not.
Oh, my.
Oh, dear. Wow, that tracking is quite good on that old decrepit Beamos.
Now, how do I change?
Tank.
So it's got the, like...
Press up on the D-pad. So your D...
Hold it and move over.
Yeah, your D-pad is a selector, or your D-pad is basically the C buttons, but by holding that button, you can use the right stick to select. So shields, weapons, runes... I don't know what the bottom one's going to be.
Are you whistling?
Yet.
Whistle?
What was
down.
Whistle?
That's down.
That's going to be for when you get a horse.
Oh, can you just throw it over the wall?
Yeah, but I don't think I have enough
I'd rather
time.
Get shot in the face.
I have plenty of time.
Do it me.
Oh, yeah, wow, yeah, you did have plenty of time. Did not... Oh,
no,
it did stuff.
It burnt the grass.
Yeah, wow.
I mean, I can... You have infinite bombs, so...
Yeah. Do you want to... Yeah, let's kill a Beamos.
You might need to hit it in the eye.
Wait, how did I...
Oh, dear.
My Lord.
Didn't take damage from that, though.
Fine.
So you probably have to hit it in the eye, like, you know.
Oh, I thought you were throwing it again.
No, I was trying to.
I do like, so something we discovered.
You are, oh, shit.
Something. Ooh, Jesus.
Yeah, you gotta stop hitting the crouch.
Oh, you got your two-handed. Did you throw your traveler sword? You've got your two-handed one.
No, I switched.
Okay.
Like a normal person.
Gotcha. The, we realized right after we stopped recording for the last episode that when you clear a shrine, it actually wipes out the waypoint that the shrine takes up. So the game can actually detect that, because sometimes, I mean, a waypoint might be literally directly on it, but sometimes it might just be nearby if you're not super accurate. But it seems like it's got like a little teeny radius where it just clears out.
Like, we know what you're trying to do, buddy. Yeah. We got you.
What do they want me to take?
In the general rule of thumb...
There was a take button.
Was there?
I'll go back there and see.
I don't see anything, though.
I don't see anything either.
It's really nothing important. So we didn't mark the other
I did
shrine,
it as best
right?
as I could.
No, that's fine.
We found...
Just...
We marked... Whoa! We marked one of them, I think, but I don't know that we marked both of the remaining ones.
The red one is...
The red one is the one we can't get to because it's cold. I don't know what the green
run?
And yellow ones are for. Run is
Dude,
A.
What the fuck?
Hold
Whoa,
A.
That
oh,
that is
it really
going to
shoot a laser at me? Oh, my God,
Whoa!
It is.
Jesus.
Oh my God, what?
Oh, okay. There we go. I think it's
Holy
A, but you might not be able to run very well with a two-handed weapon.
Oh yeah, put it away. What are you doing?
How do you put it away?
B, I would assume.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, nice, cool. So try
A.
Yeah, no.
Is it right trigger?
Oh.
Nope.
Wait.
Oh yeah, it's
B.
That.
Is it
well, why
right
is there no
bumper?
Stamina.
Oh, okay. It's B.
There it is.
Oh, it is B. Okay, cool.
B. Everything is B.
God damn. We're getting there. We got to remember anytime there's new prompts to actually do the thing.
Are there any fish here?
No. In this
hey,
literal puddle.
There could be fish.
There could be little microscopic
you don't know.
Fish. The guy's like, holy shit, this is perfect for my seafood.
You don't know.
He might
you
want
need
sardines.
A 14-ounce steak.
I like sardines.
And 38
oh, so actually, I was
pico ounces.
Curious about this.
Was a little encampment?
No, because haven't we been here?
Yes,
we have. Yes.
Yeah, I was. I'm wondering if they respawn. So
they have not
I'm
yet.
Curious.
Yeah, I was gonna say. So like they haven't currently, but
apparently the door does.
Yes,
it's
the door
possible
obviously
that
will respawn. Okay, I thought that this might have been another path this way because it didn't really go that way.
So is there? So there's no. Okay, actually, wait a minute. Go to the look over the right. Oh boy!
Where,
like down.
Where, what are you
get
doing?
Your camera up a little bit. Like down, pointing near the ground.
Oh,
is that a bombable wall?
You can hit it with your axe and that.
Yeah, like see how it's like just slightly indented and like it's got
it
a little
is.
Gravelly thing underneath. Like and it kind of
try it.
Door shaped.
We have bomb runes. Why not?
Oh yeah, I forgot that that's a thing.
But
let's just put you.
Well, not this. No. I meant to the left. Where yeah.
That,
I mean that.
Whoa!
Don't use the rolly one.
Yeah, you should use the square one. Don't go toward it. Don't go toward it.
Or
just
why is it still going?
Just
because it's a hill.
It's got a mind of its own.
Maybe it's, you can try the bomb arrows too if that's.
No, because those are. This is
those
literally
are
finite.
Infinite.
Yeah, that's true.
Is this is what you're talking about. This thing here,
yeah,
right?
To the left. To the left. See how it's kind of like a darkened
that's
like
not
door
bombable.
Shaped thing. It's probably not, but you never know. Oh. All right, fair enough.
Now we got to get up there.
Yeah, it seems like I feel.
Well, why
like
don't
we
go cook two peppers together and see if that shit is okay?
What bad is
yeah.
It? Cliff?
Yeah, go cook some peppers. See if we can create the potion so that
how
we can
do I
go up
the,
there.
How do I go to the menu?
Minus.
It's plus. Oh, what?
Is it plus?
Yeah, it's plus.
Oh,
two.
Sorry. Yeah. Minus
do you wanna,
is the.
I want to warp. To.
Oh, then you just use this.
Okay. Because I want to see if we can find the fourth shrine.
I'm still not entirely convinced that we have to go through the ice zone to get there. We might just need like a stamina potion to just climb. Like
maybe.
just kick ass straight up the wall, maybe.
But that's what I'm saying. If we go and cook things, we can make some warm potions, some stamina potions.
Yeah.
We can do all the things.
My preference for that to solve that one is to try to figure out the recipe to get the
so that we can get the parka,
the coat. Yeah.
Yeah, because at the very least, then we have
that'd
a useful thing. That we can
it's
use
permanent.
Later.
I don't have to worry about like running out or like having to cook enough or whatever.
Now, granted, I get the feeling that nothing is going to make you completely impervious to heat or cold, but it at least make you warmer.
How did you? How are you searching?
Now you can do the push down on the right bloop joystick.
Okay.
So there's the one we can't get to. Oh, what is that one right there?
Did I get that one? Probably not. I'm really bad at this. I 100% did not.
Now that one might be outside the region.
Super sensitive.
Yeah. Oh, you're because it see how you're moving this?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Boop.
So that one's useful. Is there any to the right? Like that seems like that's way too. Oh,
no, we already did that because it's not going.
No,
orange,
the one behind it. You see that little teeny tiny orange dot?
Or is that just a fire? That's just. No, that's a thing.
No,
that's
a thing.
That's not flickering at all.
Yeah.
Okay.
All
right. Yeah, that's a okay.
Ooh, that's outside the region though, so I don't know
is.
If that's
okay.
Well,
though, granted,
still.
I don't see the wall anywhere. So
wait, hold on. Go to your right a little bit. Right. Right.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, we're like right actually near the edge of it.
Yeah. Okay. Now I can't warp to that shrine because we beat it, you said, right?
You can warp. You can. You can warp to a shrine you beat.
I want to go.
We can always like.
So you're pointing toward the Omanao shrine.
I'm wondering if we're being a little, if we're being too.
That makes sense.
Kind of precious with our map. Like maybe we just
in like the four corners.
Oh yeah, you can kind of like wrap around there. Maybe.
So what I want to see if I can do. Because I believe we saw fish in the little water that was by the shrine, right?
Yes, we
did.
Yeah,
100%.
And I want to see if I can sword it or shoot it or something.
Let's see. In the worst case, if we're just like kind of stuck, we can always just sort of wander, kind of walk around, see if we just stumble onto stuff. Because those bomb arrows, we kind of just got by accident, which was nice.
Bless you.
Bless you.
All right, I sneezed.
Yeah, you totally did.
Holy shit, you guys. Hashtag sneezed-Z. It's sneeze, S-A-Y.
You could have said, like, sneeze demon or...
Whoa, how did we just miss a chest?
We didn't. I pulled them all out. What?
There's a trap!
Whoa.
Left you, trigger for shields.
What are you... Or fight them.
Well,
what are you doing?
I don't know how to fucking lock on as the dudes.
Left trigger.
Click Y and fight them. Oh, my God.
Oh, a new spear.
You have to hit their head or they won't.
I did.
Yeah, we got it.
Okay, cool.
I hit his head. There was another dude, though, wasn't there?
Oh, I think he killed himself in the water? What?
Yeah, cool. He might not be able to reform.
Cool. Nice. Shitty spear that I'm not going to use because it's the power
spear,
three.
It seems like it's the spear version of the sword that you've had. So interesting. So some treasures will... Oh! We may... There might be some chests that are on the map now. I got the season pass when we bought this, and I didn't figure out how
You can just take a fish. You can just fucking take a fish. God
Amazing.
Damn it.
Come here, fishy.
Well, I couldn't figure out how to activate Come it here. Until after we stopped recording the last episode. So there might just be three...
Here,
be careful not to drown in this, like, 4 feet of water.
It's probably just, fine.
Are you ready to grab it when he comes at you? Yeah!
Hyrule base!
That's what it is.
I figured more like Mega like, Man's enemy. But he lives in Hyrule, so he probably uses a sword.
I get
instead.
Some more fish. This one's
just
swimming
fishy,
into the...
fishy.
Yeah.
I can't believe you just take the fish. Take fish.
Look, you see something you want, you just gotta take it. You gotta grab it by the bass.
Oh, Lord. No, look, see, I took that I took that guy out of there.
It's just you did, actually. That's true. It's a Hylian game of grab bass.
Oh, no. And how does it...
Oh, so that one you have to point the middle bit at it.
Throw that chest. Just
and then you do that.
Be a vengeful god.
And the D-pad, I believe, brings it closer to you. Or it brings it up and down.
How do I just drop it?
Can't. I love the fact that, like, I looked that song up because I was curious about the rest of the song, and because I was like, there's no way the whole chorus is just da 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 da, and it's like, yep, it is, it is.
It's
what? It's the Fratellis.
Song.
It's whoops. Oh, it's Chelsea Dagger.
Are you making a seesaw?
Ooh.
You may or may not be the greatest person that's ever
man.
Existed.
Got some incredible machine going on here. This is great.
That's
really
fun.
You can lower it down so it doesn't like flubble all off.
Oh, okay.
There's a lot of L's in whatever you just said.
Flobble.
How do I lower it?
Just
with
down.
D-pad, I think, or just down. I can't remember which one. It's also on the... Ah, keys! Turn on, kill it!
Seesaw
it!
Launch that motherfucker! Hit it with that bone hand! Oh, shit! Oh, no! You gotta get a sling for your damaged goblin arm.
Damn, they drop a lot of shit, huh?
Okay.
I'm not going to use your seesaw. That's lame.
I think he's about to. So I feel like the trick is you have to step on the seesaw and then drop. Yeah, you got the. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I hope this works.
Get
Please,
on there. You're
physics.
Not on there. Yep. Okay. Now pull it toward you. Yep.
A little more?
A little bit. There.
Right there.
Now, how do I move it straight up?
I think just with the.
Up on the D-pad.
Yeah.
There you go. This is going to be amazing.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. I hope you die.
Ta-da!
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
I could play... I could just watch hours of this. Of just... All right, guys, let's see how physics works here.
Let's see how dumb we can be.
I thought that I heard of someone basically doing something like... Like, they essentially built a makeshift catapult and, like, launched themselves onto a tower with it. Like, it hurt them like crazy
because
it essentially
awesome.
Calculates it the same as fall damage. So whatever force is hitting the seesaw
is
the same as you hitting the ground like that. So if you do enough there, you might just die from the impact.
Awesome.
Which is kind of amazing. All right, drop that. Dead, flying through the air as a corpse.
Do you know if we had any of that bird meat left?
I think we had a couple drumsticks.
We might have, and if not, they're everywhere, so you can just fucking...
Is it plus that goes to inventory?
Nope. Just
no, yeah,
right
it's
stuff.
Plus, and then you use
the
right
one,
to do
Where
that
is
thing.
It? Oh, yeah.
It's the drumstick-shaped thing.
The one that looks
the drumstick
like,
is the drumstick.
The one that looks like food?
Yeah.
Oh, look.
Hey, another chest. I hope the chests just kind of randomly spawn everywhere. Oh, but yeah, so at some point we may want to warp back to the tower and look around on that main deck. Or it's right here. We got a Nintendo Switch shirt that is equal to what we have here.
Dumb as shit we look. Oh, my God.
Hey, guy. I'm Link. I'm traveling through the world of Hyrule in this exclusive video on my Nintendo Switch.
Oh, take it off.
He would get
but
me
I look so
sweet
stylish.
T-shirt.
Oh.
So there are three chests, I guess, that appear somewhere on the Great Plateau, and I assume that that's one of them since it's that expansion pack bonus. I don't know what the actual two pieces of the season pass are off the top of my head, but these were like side bonuses that you get as like immediate rewards.
Where's the old man's hut?
I think you're going the right way. It's up ahead here, isn't it? I think.
Don't.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Womp womp. Oh no, enemies!
Is that a Batman?
I need to use my master
sword.
Oh my god,
take it off so Rick will stop speaking like that.
Actually, if anything, this is just the Hylian version of ReZero. Like, just some super fan of Zelda just wakes up in Hyrule and is like, I'm so strong! Swings a Deku stick and just explodes. And like, oh, okay, not so strong. Got it. That is a that is a damn good show that I gotta keep watching, actually. Uh-oh. Vwung!
How do I shoot? Oh.
By that, the normal way.
Letting go is not normally the shoot thing.
Yeah, it is. Just about every...
Yes, it is.
Pretty much everything does, like, you do it and let... There you go. Your arm is badly damaged. It broke.
Oh, perfect. Shields. More
shields. Bookable.
I don't think I need another shield.
Bookable
from
Kokomo.
All right. Take that horn, though.
Wait, you can cook there. Why don't you just cook there? Yeah.
Can you do it at any fire?
Any fire?
Do you need a pot?
Didn't he give you a pot? I thought he
said
like
he was
gave
gonna,
you a pot. Let's, yeah,
right,
let's
he
see.
Said he was going to give
okay,
you
so
one.
Okay, so go into your...
Oh,
okay.
Well, I did not think that would happen.
Oh, shit.
Put it away.
Bee,
bee, bee, bee, bee the show.
Or throw it.
Throw it at the bees.
Throw it, do it.
How do I throw it?
Bees!
I did not... How do you throw it?
Put it on fire again.
Don't
get
be
out
on
of,
fire.
Get out of the
yeah.
fire. A? Nope.
X? Y? There it is.
There it is.
Do it.
Are you in the center, though?
Oh.
Oh!
Run away! Bees! Bees
No,
everywhere.
I think you fucked them all up. I think they're dead.
Oh, but I also ruined the thing.
Oh, you did ruin the thing.
It was
okay,
kinda now
we know.
Worth it.
Well, good to know.
Okay,
so for this, you have to, yeah, you go to your menu and you hold a bunch of shit first.
So, we're thinking...
Which, yeah, you don't have a pot, though, so...
Hold.
Spicy
hold.
Pepper and a fish.
Where's my
just
fish?
Further to
wait,
the right.
Is that what he said?
That's our best guess so far.
No, wait.
No.
Yes. Yeah.
Is
it was meat. It was a meat and seafood. Yeah, you don't have. All
right, B to put away.
Yeah, we got to go back to him with the pot.
And he is over here. Yes.
Oh, that thing was still glowing. You might be able to pick it back up.
Oh, yeah. I don't have a weapon right now.
Well, you actually have quite a few.
That's probably fine.
Here you go. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, there you go.
And I put it away.
Oh, here it is. Yeah, we're like right here anyway.
Yeah. I hope there's stamina upgrades. That's really short.
I think there are. I think there's some stamina upgrades. It sounds like there's inventory upgrades too. Thank God.
I hope there's upgrades.
Dead.
You know,
fall damage.
No game ever has upgrades, so it would be cool if this one did.
No, but there's like certain kinds of upgrades that maybe they don't give you. Like stamina is something that's not always an upgradable thing.
Uh-huh. Oh ho ho! Try to imagine what that laugh would be. Oh ho ho! Like that?
Oh yeah, much more like that.
By accident.
What? Oh, we almost ate it. Oh, that would be bad. Yeah.
That wouldn't be the worst.
Cook.
Dewey.
Let's see what we got.
Here we go. Please don't be two peppers. Yeah.
It's spicy, hey! Spicy, spicy!
Wow, 3.5 minutes. That's a lot of time. And 5 hearts. That's
Isn't
rad.
But I want to see.
Yeah, talk to him, because now I cooked
I
something.
Cooked
there
something.
We go. Nummy nummies.
Wait.
Oh, my God.
Is that... The luxury of the signature perfect dish, spicy feet, feet, and fry. But how did you...
It was me and my signature Nintendo Switch t-shirt.
Oh, my God.
Hyrule bass.
How could I have forgotten?
It's the only fish we have.
Well done. Now please allow me to reward your culinary efforts
oh.
with a warm doublet.
Whoops. Did I say doublet? I meant singlet. My old wrestling uniform.
With that, you will be able to resist the bite of colder environments. As for me, I know a great spicy meat and seafood fry recipe, so I can do without that warm doublet.
Wait, but you just
I figured it out all on my own.
Yeah,
shut up, Rick.
Oh,
that looks cool, actually.
That is cool. I like that.
Yeah.
You don't seem all that much warmer down here, which is interesting. Oh, the meter changed, so like, what's dangerous is no longer... It's like shorter, you see?
Now I need to actually. I'm gonna cook some mushrooms.
Yeah, get some like stamina. Get some.
I'm gonna cook up some cheese.
Some cheese.
Whoops! Does have cooked. Sugar. Oh, we have some cooked stuff.
And if you click it.
And then click it, and then go to recipe, and I'll show you what the recipe is.
Yeah, I'll show you. Which is kind of like okay.
Well, if it's just like one cooked item, it won't have a recipe. Okay. That's just
a steak.
That's gonna put me at full health. That's all I care about. I got the stuff for health, and I'm fine.
Yep.
I just wanted a couple things. I just want to get to full health.
You don't want to put some, make some stamina potions, just cause. You are here. You are
it
here.
Is fair. That's
just
fair.
Do it.
We got about 100 trillion.
How do I make stamina potions?
There's two of them, I think. Just two, or maybe three works.
Sign out. Put
fuck
two
it.
In.
Put three in. Put three in. What
put
happens?
Five in. Fuck it.
Don't
hyper.
Don't put five in.
Fucking high ass. You're gonna make opium. It's gonna be fucking rad.
Let's try two.
Okay.
All right, fine. You're gonna make low grade meth. It'll be.
It'll be
decent.
Great. It'll be great.
Energy.
Whoa! Holy sh. Oh no! Wait.
Oh,
wait.
It refills some of your stamina. It doesn't like.
Oh, that's kind of
strengthen it.
Not.
We'll try putting some more in.
But
try putting
so many hearts.
Why was that so many hearts?
Try three.
Yeah. Why not? Fuck it.
Four.
Just do. Come on.
Five,
increments.
11.
Doing four.
17. All right.
Live a little.
I don't like living. I'm afraid of life.
Go up. It's gonna be some
I like
crazy
your
fucking
exciting
how come
emotions?
That's worth all right it's worth less
okay,
hearts
no,
but it's
now.
Worth more
I think I think the hearts might be a little random as to how many you get
they might be yeah
thing.
There might be some like really cool one you can do that's part stamella
can
and
you,
part
can you make can you
regular
make some out of
mushrooms.
The other mushrooms too
yes you can
please for me please
you're never gonna let me leave this area
if you just quickly make a whole bunch of them then we're good
wow
I like that anger running
just regular mushrooms?
Yeah, why not? I mean, come on. They've got to be better than half a thing.
Let's do two.
I mean, even if you fuck up the meal, it's worth half a heart per item anyway. So you literally lose nothing by experimenting with those.
Ding.
All right, so two hearts for that. So you doubled the effectiveness. That's cool. Do you want to do, like, maybe some of those and some of the green ones?
Oh, yeah. Let's check that
like,
out.
It might make kind of a little mixy
move.
All right,
guys. Today I'm cooking with Link.
Gotta make some mushroom shit.
These mushrooms bounce around fucking apparently.
Oh. Right. Okay, what? So maybe it's like the stamella mushroom with anything.
Yeah.
Mushrooms will make you that.
How
that was actually the weakest one that we made.
How about some, what do we have? We have one, yeah.
An herb?
Nature medley.
Oh, what about some spice?
Spicy nature medley.
Yeah.
I really hope
it's fucking why not? Fucking cooking mama over here.
Ooh.
We got spicy simmered fruit.
There was one
with
fruit.
Four minutes and 20 seconds
better
of heat resistance.
All right, I think we got some good stuff here.
Damn,
but you're good at cooking.
Yeah. Clearly cooking
damn,
is,
though.
Is
it's your,
like,
it's your forte.
Cooking is clearly the formula in this game to survival.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna
hup,
bring this
two,
down.
Three, four. Hup, two, three, four. Well, Ben's going to carry this around the mountain.
So that we can go as slow as humanly possible.
And we will get to the top, and we will back to the bottom right to the top of the slide next time.
Bye.
I'm growing muscles.
Well, excuse me, princess. Check it out. You got the with the and the with the.
Oh, his body went flying.
Oh.
Well, that was satisfying.
Oh,
thanks for sending
this
chest straight at me.
Hey!
Oh, love
this. Oh, this is great.
Yeah, I'll just grab your body parts. Oh, some of you guys are on fire,
it's
huh?
It's cold. Are they beats? Oh, those are clubs. Never mind.